This doesn't even begin to tell the whole story.
Ultimately, if we perform well on scorecards, we can ask for more business.
How do you deliver a talk without using notes?